So when people ask me what I want to do when I grow up, to be honest, I still have no idea what I'm going to do. But I did pick up a camera in middle school and have loved making videos ever since. So for now, I'll go in depth about being a movie director. On a film set, a movie director is regarded as the captain of a ship with many moving parts and crew members. They are the people who determine the creative vision of a project while having the humility and resourcefulness to work with the people around them. Whether it's actors, makeup artists, the camera crew, writers, or film, sound, and lighting technicians, the director must coordinate with all departments to bring a story or a movie script to life. Now, nearly all film directors are film school graduates with a bachelor's degree. However, the degree itself does not guarantee a job. Quentin Tarantino worked at a video store for 5 years before he got his big break in the industry. So in the end, you just have to be really good at what you're doing, which all stems from experience, which I will get to on a later note. But for now, to be good at this job, I believe you also have to be open-minded. A film production has hundreds of perspectives and ideas that you need to organize, while also being loyal to the story you are telling. You also have to be good at telling people what to do, straight up. You have to walk an interesting line between being a powerhouse of creativity while having the structure to finish production in a specific set of time. So I am a film, theater, and digital production major, which means that classes such as intro to acting or screenwriting will help me understand the process of making a film. My major also requires me to earn production units, which means I have to help produce plays or school films or any kind of entertainment activities. So again, a degree itself may not guarantee a job in the film industry, but I will be able to gain something much more valuable. Experience. Being an active member in entertainment clubs such as Golden Meme Players, R Shorts, and the Comedy Closet will give me the opportunity to make long-lasting friendships and connections to produce my own work. Over these next 2 years, I plan on producing my own major short film. I will get to that point by directing at least one stage production, doing film lighting design, and racking up 5 associate directorships. I also think in today's world, social media has given the average person the agency to make their way in the entertainment industry. This man here made his way through the internet dressing in a pink suit and screaming at people, who today is currently on tour as a music artist. I want to grow an audience to tell odd and human stories, so I plan on earning 500,000 subscribers on YouTube within these next 2 years. When it comes to entertainment, there is no specific ladder to climb, so I'll just build my own staircase. And on that note, I'd like to thank you guys, Yenna and Madison, for taking the time to ease us into our first year at UCR. You know, it's been a crazy time. Everyone's adjusting to, you know, this new thing. So it's special to know that there's people like you guys who, you know, just take the time to care. All right. Thank you. And take care.